Oh God. Right. Back to it, let's see. Let's check what we've got equipped first and foremost. Signal ring, yes. Jump shoes. I'm kinda gonna want that. Mario's about to get his next special. That's good. Right. Let's begin, shall we? Thank you, Yoshi.
That's like the only Mario themed soundbite on here. No, wait.
No.
There we go. That's better.
Yeah, that's Mario themed. So the Ratfunks, as they're still called, have a very high chance of running. Which is, a problem.
Why do they look like Nidorina?
Oh, they can inflict poison.
As rats do.
But, if you kill him, they always drop a big coin.
You just drop a what now?
Big coins.
A big coin, alright.
Yeah, so it's like, high chance to run, but should you get the chance to kill him?
Also, the funny evasion.
Alright, shadows. So that has inflicted me with...
No, I'm afraid!
Fear, I think. I have no idea what the status effect, that status effect does, but...
Have you ever run into it before? It's just like not done anything.
It's just not done anything, as far as I can tell. Yeah, let's get this. It's a what?
Halves attack and defense.
Halves attack and defense, alright. Oh, this thing just loves unblockable magic.
I would assume most magic is unblockable in this game.
That's the her what done. 30 coins in a flower jar. And the true form pin. Alright, so flower jar, let's use that immediately. Won't be turned into mushrooms or scarecrows, so you're immune to transformations. That's actually going to come up, so let's use that. Right. Jeep Jeeps!
No, magic attacks don't wake people up, okay. Good to know.
One EXP, fuck's sake. Now do it again. Oh boy, he's learned super jump.
Is that the one that hit multiple times?
Yes.
Okay.
Shit, there's a special enemy.
Special right. Enemy?
If you can get that to 100, there's a prize.
Certified pine moment.
Also, yeah, Mario is just a dragoon in this game.
They lied to us. His last name isn't Mario, it's Highwind.
Oh, shit.
Mario, I need you to deliver this special package to the village. Mario, no, don't do it!
Puts us back here.
Final Fantasy IV jokes will never get old to me, and I don't know why.
Oh no, we all
so
know why.
They're so tasteless.
Where are we, Miss Idia?
The favorite one seems to be, in the SNES translation, where Rose just gaslights Rydia into casting fire.
Booze!
Are they weak to fire in this one?
Should we find out?
Not like you.
No.
Okay, no.
Okay, we're not playing by Final Fantasy weak- logic.
No, I mean, like, they're weak to fire in Superstar Saga, so I had to ask. I guess that would be Final Fantasy logic of undead being weak to fire. Huh.
Can also cast thunder, apparently. Pure water, I believe, yes, in battle, is status cure. Or is it? No, I think it's holy as an item. Yeah, it is. It's just like, that undead enemy's dead now.
Is it like an insta-kill or just a ton of damage?
Insta-kill.
Oh wow, okay. Nice.
Ooh, got a lucky. Oh yeah, perfect guards won't stop status effects. I have never failed at this. Mallow! What magic? You know what? Since...
Were you even trying?
It's not as easy as it looks.
Okay. Because you got it perfectly last time, and then that time you just missed everyone.
To get to 100 is actually really hard.
I know getting to 100 is ridiculous.
Because the timing is like a matter of frames.
Yeah, it's like 2 to 3 frames at max speed. In a 60 FPS game.
I think the highest I've gotten is about 80.
Yeah, it checks out.
Ah, the water's gone.
I forget if there's a way to, like, guarantee the 100 with an item.
Okay, so that just spits us back here. I don't think there is. I think it is just luck and skill.
Okay, I must be thinking of something else then.
Well, that did something. I don't know what the hobgoblins are meant to be, apart from Tom Berries with some nice shoes and a belt.
I'll fix mute, alright.
Well, that makes that easier. Oh, it just spits us out here. All right. Why is the Kero sewers full of undead?
Why wouldn't it be? They gotta hang out somewhere.
That's true.
Also, it's usually tradition in Final Fantasy games for like an early game dungeon to be mostly undead. Not to be confused with mostly dead.
Yeah.
Oh, that was that's a special rat.
That's a special rat. Max Toad. So if you don't have three party members, your special is Toad Assist, which is basically random.
I'll get up there.
We get up there later.
Okay.
I.e. now. Right.
You can't play me. I've played RPGs before. I see a save point and then a pipe, like the boss is down that pipe.
There is a way up there. It's just remembering
which pipes you have or have not taken.
Yeah, which pipes I ain't gone through yet. We're not even at the pipe maze yet.
Yeah, it's in deep jungle. Or deep woods.
That's just here. Oh, is that one we get to from the pipe maze? You know, I think it might be.
Yeah. Done.
That might actually be one we can only get to from Pipe Maze, which is... annoying. So that's that pipe, that's that pipe, that's that one. Yeah, I don't think we can get that yet.
Alright then.
Progressing neatly onwards then. Let's try Thunderbolt. Gross.
That's not even the worst part, right? Got him.
Well, Mallow's dead. All right, Midas River.
Oh.
So I can try and swim against the current for a little bit. But the main goal, get coins.
Okay. When also, is Ultras going to show up?
Yeah, that's what I thought when I first got there. I was like, hang on a bit.
Look, I've seen this before. It is a small world, after all.
It's almost like it came out of Final Fantasy VI.
Oh yeah, this game was like end of SNES.
It was around the time of the N64 was coming out. Alright, I'm gonna opt to go left. Oh god, piranha plants on parade.
Oh god!
Hey, we got an extra fallout point out of that.
Cool.
Yeah, this is eerily close to Final Fantasy VI. Like.
The only thing that's actually missing is the raft.
Yeah, all we need is a raft, and we're good to go.
Does it make me a bad octopus?
Oh, Fwomp. Alright, on to the second part. So if you collide with a barrel, you will change lane. But if you jump onto it, you'll keep going.
You keep going.
My money! get fucked, fishy. And we did well enough to get a Koopa Shell.
Is that an equipment or is it it's special? Okay.
So let's go into equipment. Plus 10 attack. You love to see it.
Hell yeah.
Oh, Tadpole Pond.
For Simon Says, I guess. I like how that's his name, Super Mario.
Yeah, his name is just Super Mario.
We've heard of all your adventures with Super Mario. You heard it here first, everyone. It's real.
It's the Frog Sage.
It's the precursors.
Son of a bitch.
Can't believe they just Wizard of Oz that ending. I love it.
No, I don't want to hear that again, old man.
Fuck you, Gabora, Gabora. Nani? Oh, it's God's this track.
Lie down, Jay. Could you get rid of him?
Wink, wink.
And in return for the cricket pie, we get the froggy stick.
It's equipment for Mallow, I'm guessing? Yes, it is.
Yeah, 20 plus attack. Before I do anything else. Sounds, laughter, mirth, revelry, donuts reading, dolphins relax.
Donuts the Dolphins sounds like the name of a show, honestly.
So believe it or not, that has relevance.
It's a puzzle later, I'm sure.
It's a puzzle now.
Oh, we're doing Todovsky already?
Yep. Right. So, I can't read sheet music, so it's going to be interesting.
Oh, this will be very funny.
Oh, it's going to be hilarious.
I can, but I wonder if I should just be quiet.
Right.
Would it be funnier? Would it be funny if I said nothing?
Let me just pull up a visual guide. There we go. Right.
I'm going to assume this is the treble clef. Oh, that's how they're doing it.
Yeah, that's how we do it.
So allow me, re, do, re, do, re. Yep.
And there goes Todovsky. So there are three songs throughout the game. You got to find them before you can play them.
Couldn't remember if it was three or four.
So first off, Frog Coin Emporium. So we can buy items with frog coins.
Okay. Is it only, like, consumables, or is there equipment?
I think it's just consumables.
Okay.
Puts all enemies to sleep, raises an ally's defense, raises an ally's attack, raises everyone's defense, or everyone's attack. And this one is the juice bar. So because we have the Alto card.
Okay. What, no Chocola Cola, or is that the next game?
That's the next game. Right. Moving swiftly on. Oh god, the starfish. Oh, special one already?
Just nuke it for more of it, easy.
God damn it.
Oh, sure, that's a lot to infinite, but knockback isn't. Or knockback bros, rather. Oh, it's Staryu, alright.
Yeah, it's Staryu. We leveled up. Ooh, Mario. Attack.
I'm just wondering who the next party member is gonna be. This game has 5 total, right?
5, yeah. Sorry, Shy Guy. Yeah, mercifully, Doom Reverb doesn't cast Doom.
I was like, does it?
I just threw a knife at me.
You fool, this is the dark alley.
By the way, these treasure chests, what the fuck are they? These treasure chests spawn infinitely.
Hilarious. Oh, that's a special. No, wait, that's not special. That's near death.
Like, no Snapdragon I've ever seen.
Soda? Close enough. Cool.
Okay, that's plot.
Aw, really?
Goddamn giant Ariados. I can just farm coins here infinitely. It's nuts. Alright. Go see what was down that side path. That poor shy guy.
He heard the frog stage floated and wanted to see how. Fool. Deck. Oh god, it's the petaloids.
He's just spamming sleep.
Leveled. All right.
All right. HP sponge. Oh, another special one. All right. Well. Jay, lie down, mate. Jay! I spent a lot of money on that bed, mister. Here, we got a frog.
What is money?
Always take more frog coins.
Quiero.
Quiero, quiero. You know, the biggest plot twist would have turned out that Mallow actually was a frog.
Stop making me want things I can't have.
It's Bosworth.
Bosworth!
Yeah, Grumhilda. Rose Town. Oh dear.
My god. Boing boing.
Oh dear. That's his ID.
To be fair, that is how he proved his identity in Superstar Saga when he didn't have a passport. Oh, you just bought the phone.
Yeah.
Oh my god, why is this game so good?
Mario bought the farm.
Okay, here's an actual question.
Go on.
How does anybody know who Gino is beforehand?
That's just the name of the doll.
So that it's just like Gino dolls running around?
Yeah.
Alright then. And then he became a real boy. Or something.
Still made of wood.
Realish boy.
Who's having to adjust to having legs. Public domain nursery rhymes. Oh dear.
we'll leave him to his fate.
Yeah, we'll leave him to that kind of purgatory. They're all in purgatory.
I forgot what the name of the next boss is. Like, I know who it is, I just don't remember its name.
Help this guy get back up to his house, alright.
Just be the ball and throw yourself.
It's frog coin. Yep.
This man had treasures? Oh no!
When you hit an area with four paths, go left, left, straight, right.
It'll give us the noble sword.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Wait, that's Oracle of Seasons.
Ooh, item shop. Ah, before we do anything else in the item shop, though.
Oh god, this is Oracle of Seasons.
Alright, let's sell... see what we can buy first. Oh, refresh your status. I'll pick up a few of those. Thick shirt and thick pants. Yes. Yes. Accessories. What have we got? Fearless pin. Prevents fear. Yeah, sure, why not? And then let's sell my shirt and sell my pants.
That's a phrase I've not heard.
That's a thing I've now said.
Yes, sir. Would you like to buy these secondhand shirt and pants?
Freshly worn by a fat Italian man. And a cloud.
And a frog.
And a cloud who said he was a frog. Hey, it's that one song everybody knows.
It's spinning! And now it's dead.
Didn't realize Wiggler could cast sand magic. Oh dear god.
Look, it's a game made by Square. They had to put a sandworm in it somewhere.
Yeah, that's true.
Pretty sure they spawn indefinitely, too.
They do.
Oh my god, DK, what did they do to you?
And it's called Gorilla.
Of course it is.
What horrible crimes did you think he committed?
What, the gorilla?
Yeah, the gorilla.
I have no idea.
I mean, they've got him in a crown of thorns, for God's sake.
Yeah, I'm like, what sort of crimes in the Mushroom Kingdom were so horrible you had to lock a guy up like that?
Also, that's an Octorok.
I was wondering what game I was playing for a half a sec. It's not that weird. Pokies and Chain Chomps have shown up in The Legend of Zelda.
Yeah. So is Kirby, so is Wart.
And Goombas.
And Goombas. And Yoshi. Cheep Cheeps.
Wait, when did Yoshi show up?
I think it's Awakening Remake.
Was it actually Yoshi that time?
No.
Because the Yoshi doll was there. The Yoshi doll has always been there. Oh yeah, the remake had like figurines of all of them for some reason. Oh wait, Cheep Cheeps are in Link's Awakening to begin with. So that's not surprising.
Oh, I love it when it tells me there's a hidden treasure somewhere.
It's probably past the wasp. Oh, it's not. I thought there was more to this room.
Well, I hope people like Beware the Forest Mushrooms.
How'd you miss that?
It's actually quite precise.
Okay, that will be why then. Yeah, I guess that makes sense, because I think in Mario & Luigi, it checks hidden block based on when your jump starts, not on where it ends up.
Give it to that B. Oh, it's a special buzzer. Let's super jump it. Oh, it's quite close to the top of the screen as well. That's gonna make this a little harder. I'm gonna enter gamer mode every time I do that.
funny damage numbers.
Didn't quite expect the gorilla to just pick up a rock.
Oh, Mal is almost dead.
Poor Mallow. Might have to pull out another toad assist in a second. Every time I hear that, all I can think of is Ganon teleporting.
Oh my god, no, I can't help thinking about it now.
Oh yeah, when you turn into a mushroom, you regen health.
Yeah, look, you recover a bit of HP, but you're forced to defend every turn.
Yeah.
And Scarecrow is, you can't use attack or items, but you can still use magic.
Ooh, special buzzer. Big money, no whammies.
certified Marg moment.
Yeah, I need Mario to hold a spear.
That won't take long.
You know, when designing this game and picking Final Fantasy classes for the five party members, why did they settle on fucking Dragoon?
Well, think about it this way. What's Mario most known for?
Jumping.
Jump! I can't believe you think this is a question.
I just like the idea that that's your starting class. Fucking Dragoon.
Lore tank.
Yeah, I'm punching you. He's just so damn happy. In here somewhere. There it is. It's Mario, it's what he does. And it's just a bee in here, alright. Yeah, let's try Thunderbolt. Ah, the rare Thunder Octorok.
I think I saw him in Minish Cap once.
Jack opened the door of his own accord, holy shit.
Then he had opposable thumbs.
He's got an opposable nose.
Oh no. That's not even scarier.
And he also sings the song of his people. It's in here somewhere.
It's in the same spot.
It's not in the same spot.
It's not even there.
I mean, at least it tells you there's something.
The more I look at this game, the more I feel about playing Super Star Saga. You think I might be in the same place as the last one? Like, bottom left-ish?
Yeah.
There's no, like, secret outline or telegraph or anything.
There's no telegraph for it outside of the fact there is a hidden treasure in this room. Of course, the room's quite fucking big.
And you have to hit the magic pixel, apparently.
Alright. Where the fuck is this box? God, Jesus.
Yeah. You just went through all the trouble. Just kidding! Get fucked, idiot. There's nothing in here.
It's not dead yet. That was almost dead. Ooh, blocked it, holy shit. My dad, Mr. Jack. Oh no, I've been afflicted with mute. Whatever will I do?
Oh no! Anyway.
Thankfully, you can only be afflicted with one thing at a time.
If a second comes up, does nothing happen, or does it overwrite the old one?
Overwrite the old one.
Okay. That is important.
So Mushroom just overrode Silencer, so that's good.
And Silence could override Mushroom right back?
I believe so.
Okay. I always have to ask, because like, so many games I've played handle ailments differently every time.
Ooh, cheeky HP max.
That's why he left. It's like, oh no, I can't kill him. Better leave.
A special gorilla.
Oh my god, Megilla, what do they do to you?
This is what happened to Tiny Kong.
Thank you. this is one of the silliest things I've ever seen, and I don't know what to expect. So I went on the gift search the Discord has, which is Tenor search. I type in Link to the Past Ganon. The first one is Link to the Ganon, the Savannah Moss twirling, he's trying around. And then the next five results are all that Japanese commercial with the dance number.
Of course it's a dance number.
You know the commercial I'm talking about, right? It's that one, yeah. And then after that is more like normalish results. It was an animation of the Zelda 2 death screen in there, so that was fun.
Oh, Game Over Return of Ganon.
Yeah. What happens when I search Game Over Return of Ganon?
Oh, there's a hidden treasure in here, too.
The fucking Ganondorf Pogo stick from Smash Bros, alright. Is the Wiggler secretly a super boss?
No.
Okay.
But in here somewhere.
I bet it's where Wiggler is. Smile.
No, I doubt it.
I really have no idea, but it'd be really funny if it were.
The thing is, it could be anywhere. That's. I'm jumping again. There's only one height you can jump. There's not a timer on it.
Oh, that worm was smoking.
Ah, okay.
Have you looked it up? Ah! Ah, that's what he does.
Oh, more rats. Oh, Jesus.
Thunderbolt moment. Or that.
Oh, that's gonna be some cash. Yeah, look at that. These enemies do like dropping once again. I feel like it's part of the gimmick.
Not like we're complaining.
What the hell? Oh, I'm out of FP. What a shame. None of them fled. Wow. Ah, right. Here we are. So what was that sequence that guy told us?
Left, left, up, right.
Left, left, up, right.
Or left, left, straight, right, I guess.
Now, we need to work out what's left and what's... Left.
No, I guess that... left from when you come in.
I guess left from where I come in. Then straight.
Yeah.
And then...
And right.
Right. So is that my right or Mario's right?
Mario's right.
Ooh. Well, that was something at least. It's here somewhere.
I get so annoyed. I'll be swearing.
You'd be swearing? Red essence. Invincible for free turns, alright.
Oh, I thought it was attack up. I remember Red Essence being busted, but I guess that's the reason why. Boyer! That was it. That's his name.
Yeah, this is Boyer. Thank you. So obviously the Smithy Gang being based on weapons, one of them's going to be a bow.
The first one's a sword, the second one's a bow.
I'm fighting Bo Yoda over here. Finally, a party of three. Alright. Let's see. Let's start with Geno Beam. Oh, he's locked basic attacks, alright. Let's give him a super jump. They shouldn't.
Thanks!
Locking the basic attack is a bit of a bitch. Focus mode. So, because we now have three party members.
Okay, that's when it starts. Alright. Is the move based on
the party composition?
All three of them?
Yeah.
Okay, all three of them.
So there are numerous options and effects.
5, choose 3. Do you have to bring Mario?
Yes.
Okay, so 4, choose 2. That's... 4 different combinations, I guess? No, wait.
So, no stars have been made. No wishes can be granted.
6. My mistake.
And the stars are pieces of Star Road. And there are 7, because that's a nice number.
Are you aware that Gino's name in the Japanese version is like custom rune text?
Wow.
Yeah. Instead of like miscellaneous symbols like it is in like overseas versions, in the Japanese, Chinese, and Korean versions, his name is like custom runes.
2 stars.
I will DM you a picture.
Let's head back to Rosetown.
On the way home to his home planet. I love this game.
Is that what does that what does that mean?
Was Mario about to, like, kill a man?
Probably.
Right there? That was unusually aggressive.
And we got Gino's first weapon.
A finger gun.
Finger gun.
Of course. Because all dolls come custom made with real guns.
No armor for Gino yet. Let me see. Ah, right, let's go stay a night at the inn.
Is this one really... we relive somebody's dark past?
Yeah, we meet a ninja. No, if we stay a night at the inn...
Oh my god. You know what he's dreaming of? Koholint. Sweet, sweet Koholint.
There is another character cameo in the game, but that's a lot later in the game.
Is it also Nintendo?
Yes.
Is it Samus?
Yes.
Wow, okay. I won't ask the context, I'll just find out when I get there. Is it in a lava area?
No.
I'll take this as a no, because we're right here.
Alright, so this is the pipe vault. A Goomba!
Feels violent.
It does feel violent, doesn't it? I mean, it wouldn't be a pipe vault without
piranha plants.
Piranha plants, I guess.
Should I use Thunderbolt Forehead? Can we, like, jump slide?
Sadly, not.
How do you get that frog coin, then? Do we have to cast mini on ourselves?
God, could you imagine?
You do know that's an actual thing in Final Fantasy 3, right?
I can believe it.
There are certain places you can't get into unless you're mini. I love that game. It's so good.
Until the end.
The end isn't even that bad, but the end is rough. Air of the Pixel Remaster was very nice at the end. They actually put a save point right before the boss.
10 coins for some Goomba thumping. Alright, let's see what this is about. Oh my god, it's Mario Party. Well, we got something for that.
Cool. Barely notice the difference.
Yeah, he's just... Now he's got gloves.
Oh my god, it's Bill and Ben.
Did you see that camo Shy Guy?
Yes, I did.
I've never seen that before.
That's because he was camouflaged.
Yeah, alright.
Duh. And he
just ran.
I guess it's the funny rare encounter.
That just... what?
Okay, they only appear with the piranha plants, apparently.
Oh, okay.
They have very high speed. I think... and... if you beat them, they drop a lot of XP. So that the metal slimes of the game.
The metal slimes, alright. Ooh. A special piranha plant. You know, I'm surprised I can jump on this. Yeah, that makes sense. Good lord, it's got some health.
Apparently it's also immune to, immune to spells.
Oh, okay.
That's his tradition.
So there's a metal slime that is immune to spells.
Most metal slimes are immune to spells.
Oh good, the frog hog's back. How am I doing in terms of money?
Are the munchers actual enemies? No, got it.
It's here somewhere. So what did you spend all that time doing? Just jumping around a single room? There it is.
Of course.
Yahoo!
I didn't know Funky Yoshi was a thing.
So we need to go beat Boshi in a race. Right.
It's Boshi time.
No one's good at this. Right. Yeah, you've got to time it. So, the timing is like frame perfect.
So do you hold the button or what?
No, you have to tap him.
Like repeated taps?
Yeah. It is abnormally hard.
Oh dear.
Timing is so astronomically strict, right? Damn difficult. Because you have to be perfectly in time.
Oh, he goes fast at the end. He don't jump then, does he? Wow.
I can't imagine what this was like on the original. Right. So now we can summon Yoshi in battle.
Here?
So there is more we can do here. I just need to remember how to... unlock it. That makes sense. So we need to defeat a later boss, and then a baby Yoshi will appear. And he will give you... there'll be a Yoshi you can feed that becomes a fat Yoshi. That'll give you items for feeding them Yoshi cookies.
And you also store your items?
No.
Okay, so he's not Fat Chocobo.
He's not Fat Chocobo, he's just a Fat Yoshi.
I was like, I'm so close to just cracking the code wide open.
Yeah. Alright, that's what we're going to call it today. We've actually done quite a bit when you look at the map. Next up, we're off to... oh, Mulville.
That's the next boss, is whoever that is.
No, the next smithy boss isn't for quite a while, actually.
Well, not the smithy boss, but like the next boss.
The next
boss... because I mentioned there was a star.
Is
I don't remember what the... oh, Punchinello's here? Oh, right, yeah, he is.
Yeah, Punchinello's here.
I couldn't remember who the mind boss was.
Right. We will carry on that at a later date.